kick to the body.
Solid left hook by Sun.
Good combinations.
Looking for the takedown.
He gets the early takedown.
Feet on him, push him off.
Bader gets tagged with the right.
Half guard
now. Good job, yeah, good job. Solid strike to the head.
Bader gets it back in his guard.
There's a bit of a cut on Bader, Mike. Look at that, that is high level ground game there.
Back up.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
And he comes over the top to the head.
That's good ground and pound inside his opponent's guard.
And now he stacks him in guard.
Bader with a good left. He's in a great spot now. Nice reversal. Bader gets up, and he's back ready to go toe-to-toe.
Oh!
Straight punch.
Both men scoring points here.
Beautiful right move.
That hurt him. Right hand.
Big hook. Next combination.
Oh, he's down. Hard diving punch. Hits the reversal and full mount.
The cut on Bader has really opened up now.
Nice job on top by Sonnen.
Just over two on the clock.
Half guard here.
Bader gets back up again.
Oh, he got clipped.
That was a very quick combination.
Powerful strikes.
And another big shot.
Change his stance.
Tags him.
Oh, that rocked him.
Again.
Vicious ground impact. Wow, he's back up again. Whoa!
Big shot.
Big head kick, and he knocked him down. He connects with the punch. Nasty ground and pound.
He's in half guard here.
30 seconds. Sonnen with a kick to the midsection.
Oh, he caught him with a left hook.
Whoa!
It's over.
Sonnen wins by knockout.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
It's time for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight.
That's the pace I want to see. Keep on digging. That's the shoe shine. Keep striking like that. 30 seconds. Keep pushing. It. Keep working. Beautiful job today. That's
Misha Tate, an outstanding submission wrestler who is one of the most successful women in mixed martial arts today. The former Strikeforce Bantamweight champion and Strikeforce Women's 135-pound tournament champion also wrestled in high school. That is her foundation. But let me tell you one thing. If this fight stays on the beat, Misha Tate will be happy to go toe-to-toe. Tate enters the octagon, ready to go to bat. Rowdy Ronda Rousey, coming off a great training camp, she is very confident as she makes her way to the octagon.
Ronda Rousey was a bronze medalist in the Olympics in judo and has one of the best arm bars in the history of combat sports.
Arm tail of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Ronda Rousey, Misha Tate.
Five-minute rounds.
Pink trunks for Tate. Black trunks for Rousey.
Big hook.
Trying to get a single.
Oh, my goodness, how quick was that, Joe? Tate caught again. Half guard.
She moves to full guard. Nice right hand.
Passes.
Moves into half guard.
Good transition.
Nice combination from the half guard here.
Tate gets it back to guard.
That's a nice clean shot.
Joe, she's able to get back up. Rousey with the double jab. Nice defense. Strong left hook by Rousey.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Vicious knees to the body.
More knees. Very nice.
Double underhooks here.
She's got the tie clinch here.
Nice knees. Oh, knee.
Another nice knee.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Brutal knees. And again.
Nice knee to the body by Rousey.
Another knee lands.
She's doing a great job utilizing double underhooks. Tate gets hit with that body kick.
Nice combination.
Putting on a show here.
Big punch.
Wins by knockout.
Huge punch for the victory.
Let's watch the finish on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Take a look at this from a different angle. Oh, man. KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee in the ring has called a stop to this.